Hello everyone. Again, I will make video for you, and today again I show you my canvas what I will make on summer. But the first again, I wanted to show you what I found on yesterday and today morning, and what I will make on the last day. So what I will found, you will be on shock. First, this bag is full of the different buttons. And it have wooden beads, some different button, vintage. And when I will saw it, I will say just wow. Just wow, because so many buttons I never see. So and maybe it's not only vintage but some modern, but it's, I hope, not important. It's have some different red and pink and white and gray and white and something like this. And clear, so many clear button. And like this. So I'm happy about this. And I tell, I never have so many buttons, but now I will have like this. Different buttons. It's not thrift store, it's Ukrainian trash local. This black and this black and this black and this black and this black. So this is best thing what I what I want to show with you. Look, all of this buttons and sound cool. Now some smaller things. So I will found also some sweater, and on this sweater was this rose. And it's different size and different color. So it's, this is pink, this is like a light violet, light violet. This all of pink. this old pink rose. So I will use it. I just separate this rose from the sweater and used it. You will see this hole here. You will don't see great, but it have some hole. Oh, this hole, so it's gray. So also I will found this cutting ruler. I don't know why person cut this ruler, but it's cut. So I will use it. I will found this spools, different spools, and this it's real vintage, because I remember that when my mother go to job it on Soviet Union time, it's have this spools also. So it's this some plastic tag, Kinder Boom in Ukraine, right? I will alter it. And this snowman is great. And I will found this metal says this is from some cookie box, and I will grab it because I wanted alter it this piece. So this is small things what I wanted found, showed you, and what I found. Next, okay, I will found this fabric, and it's strong, so it's great to cut some flower from this, and this is full roll of this fabric. I will found this, and it have some rose here, and another sunflower, and it have some brook here and here, and broken this little bit, but it's okay because I will try to make this things how to make. I will watch on. I will saw that how people made this, but I will found this video again and made this cup with the flower. So this is this. By the way, about flower, I will found also just a second. I will found also this flower. You will see different flower. Different flower. Okay. This all. I don't understand why people don't use this flower, and put on trash. So I found this flower, and it possible now to make this cup with flower. Also, it's not all. Now a little bit about paper. I will found this. I don't know what this is, but I will think this thing that it's great to put on the wall and put some here, something. I don't know what, but I think like so. So I will grab it also. Some paper stuff. I will found this bag, and this paper bag have on this side little bit glitter on this element. On this side don't have any glitter, so it's also great to use to just maybe cut part of this paper bag and used on some journal or made some cover from this. So I will found another paper bag from wine bottle was inside, but it's strong cardstock. So I will use it maybe on some another journal when I will made. So this side have glossy picture, this side have matte picture, and it have this tag, small tag with wine, what great to use on some journal. It's blank. So also I will found this part of children book. I will grab it because here was birds, and it's great to fussy cut and use like a decorate. Here was some to color it part, also clown, also some this 3, 1, 4 to cut and used mushroom, fish, and these things. So this, and another coloring page, and here is vase with flowers, so it's also great to cut. And this maybe border also I will use. It have so many this border, so it's great. Also I will found some playing card, children playing card with some princess. So this two and this two was similar, this one was different. So it's great also use just fussy cut and use this princess on like a decoration to something, and or send to some person this who will use this playing card. Also I will grab, I will found this card, and this is from 1988, but it's this card was from this set. This is from another set, and this is recipe card. So it's also from 1988, and it's different recipe card. So I grab it. So paper stuff is, oh no, not sorry. Also this book, this is about I I will show you. I don't know how this say about this. So this all book was about this, and it's from 1991, Time to Perestroika book. So how to make some sweater, something else. So this is this book, and I'm glad that I will found this book, because I don't know how I will use this book, but I will have it one. So this is this. Now to fabric. I will found this purple piece, and it's big piece. So I will use somehow it, or maybe send to some person. I will found this piece. Look how many, and it have gold square this, so it's great, and this gold line, so this is great to use on to maybe gypsy journal, or once again sent to some person who will use, or maybe not great, but from organza is also great to make some flower. So this is next. I will found these two piece with white tulle. And look how many. Here and here. So this also is great to use or send to someone. And about what I will really happy is this lace. This two was similar, two piece. This different. This is like so. Small piece, but look how much. Full spool. Butterfly cocoon. This is really all, because I will sew. This is really all white lace, and it's have flower and this part, so it's great to use. This part piece have some marks from little bit rustic marks, so it's maybe I will coffee dye or rusting this lace on sometimes. So this is also great to send to someone, also this part, but this part I will use to some project. So this is lace, and I will found this. I will show you this part, because this is big, and it have this vintage looking dogs, and it's coloring. But it have some also rusting here. You will saw here, some here. You don't see. So Mars, but maybe I will try to coffee dye and looks how this turn out to make little bit looks vintagey. So it's, you will see how big. So this is that. This what I found and what I will, about what I will really happy. Now, what I will make on the, I will found also this yellow birds. I will put it separate, so little bit I don't forgot about this birds. So this is, and I will plastic it, and I will also use this birds to some my project. So what I will make on last day, I will grab also some bottle cap and Ann Williamson idea what I will show you on the previous video I will like, so I will make again this. Here is rose from some card and just pink beads, and I will use my liquid glass, so it's shiny. And I found this piece, so I decided made it like a medallion to something. Also, some time ago I will found this plastic piece, and this piece have some marks on another side. So I decided to cover it to a book page, fussy cut this lady, and it have butterfly here, and use some trims and button. So it's another something like embellishment, and I also used my liquid glass, so it's also now shiny. Oh, you will see, shiny. And on the previous week, Ann Williamson made show it how made some prompts on her group on Facebook, and it's call it how eyelash trim. So I decided also try to make some, and I will have. Some times ago, if you remember, I will made handmade paper from white part of paper napkin and baby wipe. So I will have this paper, and from some piece I will made tag, and just fussy cut this tag, not embellish yet, but from rest I will make this 2x2 inch, and again I will use bottle cap, three flower, heart, bling, and eyelash trim. So this is my embellishments. So this is what I will make and found on last day. Now I show you my canvas, what I will made on summer, And this is the last canvas what I will make on summer, because I will try to make canvas one on month, so three canvas. And so idea, again, I don't remember who made original video about this canvas, but idea was used, made on this canvas, made a butterfly and used some scissors like a body of this butterfly. Just because, and it was small scissors, just like embellishment, metal embellishment. And just because I don't have this small scissors embellishment, but I will have real scissors, rustic scissor, what I will found some times ago, I used it. So this is my canvas. And again, just because I don't have any biggest butterfly on to use on this canvas, so I just fussy cut from my paper bag what I will paint some times ago, and used wings to like a butterfly, and you will saw just modeling paste on different way I will use. So why I tell on different way? Because I will use handmade modeling paste like to make background, and rest here on the border, here and here on the border. And I will make another modeling paste to decorate my scissors. And you will see I will use a lot of mostly this floral elements founding sometimes ago. This I will buy. This is from Paris plaster. I will buy this and this, and I just paint on copper metal acrylic. This hat I will buy on some another store. Watch clock small. This is from my mom. This beads I will found. This I will found. Jewelry buy on second hand. And this is a metal label. I just glue some paper here because I wanted to write some word, but I forgot about this, so it's free space. And this small here. You will see. So this is, I know that people use mostly art stones. This is not art stones, because we don't have on any store art stones. So I will saw, just a second, I will saw on some store I will show on these things. This is two children play, and it this remind me that art stone was white, but my was have some different color. So it's also great because price is tiny, so I will buy so many thing packs of this stones. And I will found another, this small, also tiny, but I don't use this yet. But it's also great to use to make some different I just don't remember word. Background different. Different, you understand. So, what else? And I will use here corrugated paper, also paint butterfly here, like a jewelry. This also earring some. So, this is my canvas. This is what I will make. Maybe I will put this here and this birds here, maybe, or maybe no, or here. Oh, it's cool here. Yes. So this is what I will make. This is what I will found, and I hope you will just enjoy about this. And just because I will found so many things, I hope on some time I will send some piece of these things to some person. I hope so. Now is all on this video what I wanted to show with you, what I wanted to tell you. And as always, to the next video. Bye. And thank you everyone who comment and who watch all my video. Bye now.